I've seen a mouthpiece called after the play, not before.